Okay. Can I come in? Okay. Thank you.
Don't worry, I won't turn the lights on. I won't get close either. I'll just sit on the floor and lie against your door. I heard you, crying from my room. Yeah, the walls here are just large, fancy crackers. Do you want to talk about it? Maybe? I mean, if you don't, that's fine. I'll just, stay here so you don't feel lonely. Was it your anxiety again? Yeah, I figured. Did something bad happen? Oh. Well, you know, you can just ask me to come with you when you want to go shopping. I know it's hard for you to be in crowded places. But I'm glad you tried. You might feel weak for not being able to get over it, but I mean, for what it's worth, you were brave for doing so. I'm actually really proud of you. Just don't forget to take it easy, you know? 'Cause baby steps are just, I mean, they're still steps. They're gonna take you where you wanna be. Hey, don't beat yourself up. You're just overanalyzing what happened. It's all right, okay? Like I said, I'm proud of you. I mean it. Just take it easy. Do you have a pillow I could use? The ground's getting, it's getting pretty hard. I'd ask you if I could sit on your lap if my butt bones weren't so sharp. Right here? Oh, you're right, there is. Okay. Oh, shit. This is pretty fluffy, too. Didn't know you had such nice pillows. I might steal one day. You better be careful. Tell me if at some point you want me to get closer, okay? Or if you want a hug too, anything really. Closer? Okay, I'll just take my new very own pillow and sit against your bed frame. Okay, I can't see anything though since we're kinda in the dark here. You're in your bed, right? Can you guide me maybe? Marco? Oh, come on, play along. I can't do this without you. You're my only light in this pitch black world of yours. Marco! Okay. I'm slowly coming. Marco? Ah! Oh, my. God. Okay, I definitely found the bed. Cost, I don't know, but I found it for sure. I might have broken my toe. Okay. Ow. Okay. I lost a toe coming all the way here, but at least I can sit on my pillow again. It was worth it. Hey. So. I know it's not easy to ask for that kind of stuff, but know that I'm here for you anytime. Whenever you have another one of these, you know, feel free to call me. If I'm near, I'll come as soon as I can to comfort you and give you a big hug. If I'm not, then I'll just stay on the phone with you until you feel better. We don't even have to talk if you don't want to. Just knowing there's someone else on the phone helps. You don't have to endure this alone. Okay? You know, I used to have anxiety attacks too when we were little. And I just hid this from everyone, didn't really show anything. Yeah, I don't think Mom and Dad even know, actually. You're the only one that does. So, yeah, I know what you're going through. Yeah, I still do. From time to time. I don't think it's something that you can ever really be rid of or ever really get free of. But you can learn to deal with it. I'll help you with that. Do you mind if I call you for help? Whenever I have one too. We could just comfort each other and learn to live with it together. What do you think? Thank you. You're so kind. Let's get through this together. Gosh, I'm almost tearing up. Do you mind if I hold your hand? I think I can reach it from here. Oh yeah, sure. I'll sit by your side if you want. I'll just leave the pillow on your bed. Wouldn't want it to get dusty. Here. Give me your hand. Yeah, isn't it nice? Here, if it helps you, I'll come and hold it whenever you need me to. Okay? Oh, also, I know how annoying Mom can be, so if you can't take your clothes to the washing machine, clean your sheets, or whatever, I'll come and help you. I mean, I can't do that every time because you also need to do it yourself, but I've been in your shoes, so, I mean, I know how hard it is. Hey, there's nothing embarrassing about it. I mean, I wish someone would have helped me back when I was in your situation. Besides, I see you in your underwear pretty much every day when you come downstairs for food. You have a great butt, by the way. I mean, what? So is this helping at all? Are you feeling better yet? You were kind of shaking a bit when I grabbed your hand earlier, but it seems you've calmed down quite a bit. Oh, of course I'll hug you. Come here. I can feel your muscles relax. I'm here. You're not alone. You're never alone. Just try to breathe. Try to breathe slowly. All right. Follow my cue. Just breathe in. Breathe out. Again. Slowly. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay. Breathe in. And breathe out. Okay, one last time. Okay. Breathe in. And slowly breathe out. How do you feel? Better, I hope. Don't forget, we can do this anytime you need it. Okay? I am going to let go. It's getting late, so what do you say I cook tonight, since our parents aren't home? Yeah, I'll come pick you up once it's ready. You just relax until then. Is there anything you want in particular? Okay, I see you. Okay, I'll just make something good to cheer you up then. Good thing I can see the light from under the door. My toes are safe. Okay, don't forget to relax until I come back. That's an order from your cuddle captain. If you don't, then I'm coming to confiscate your pillow. All right. I'm off to the kitchen then. If I find you napping, I'll just wake you up. Later.